Back then, we were just finding out about the effects of RuneScape on the human brain. We didn't know much, but we knew it was some pretty powerful shit. RuneScape hijacks the pleasure centers in the brain. A rat would shoot RuneScape over food and water. It would shoot RuneScape over sleep, over sex, over life itself. The human brain isn't quite the same as a rodent's. Unless we're talking about RuneScape.